with tonight's special movie, Slapshot. And now, back to Pat Gregoire with sports.
And welcome back. Pat Gregoire here. And Connor, I know some of our audience don't know the finer things of box lacrosse. Could you tell them, for example, what is over and back?
Well, this happens when the team with the ball, they go up there and they make a terrible pass, and maybe the ball hits the boards and flies back there, you know, and the other team is laughing because they didn't have to do anything to get it back, you know, and the ref's arm comes out, then the game stops, and then it starts up again.
Understood. Now, both teams, they have something called a runner. What exactly do they do?
They run a lot. All the guys moving around on the turf, they shoot, they hit someone, they maybe throw some hands, they run some more, you know.
Got it. And the goalies, do they run?
No, they run, but not so much. Okay. They wear pads like this.
Understood. Now, cross-checking. What's that?
Cross-checking happens when you take the stick and you go like that.
Oh!
You can't do that.
You don't do that?
No, never.
Why not?
It's against the rules. You're just being stupid when you do that. Just some weak scrub with no brains, you know?
Okay. Hey, Connor, what's slashing?
Slashing is like that.
And there's a penalty for that.
Oh, yeah. And for spearing like this.
Okay.
yeah, like that. And for holding.
Oh, okay.
All bad. You do that, you go to the box, you know, and 2 minutes by yourself, or even longer if you're extra mean.
Okay, extra longer?
You go 5 minutes for fighting.
Oh, fighting?
Yeah, like this.
Oh, okay, I understand.
Yes, well, you go in alone and you feel a lot of shame, and then you're free to go.
All right. Well, the Riptide are at home against The Rock when the NLL returns to Montreal on February 16th at 7. Good seats are still available. I think that went well.